Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
God. Run, Roach. Take it easy. Seems everything's ready.
Aye. Soon as we catch sight of them, we'll block the road against the whole unit if need be. And... you know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm always glad to help. And it's not like I'm not eager to crack some holier-than-thou bugger's skulls, but seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and be done with it?
Too suspicious. Think about it. Menga disappears, then shows up with a scar on his face to release Dandelion.
I suppose you're right.
Priscilla, what are you doing here?
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Never fear, my dear. You'll get your warbler back. Just hope he's got his... Damn it! Wonder what's the rhymes in the presence of a lady.
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. Leave it go. Let her stay. Look at her, all weepy-eyed, like my Mutsy when his guts knotted up.
This is no place for her. Something happens, I don't want to have to explain to Dandelion why she was here to begin with.
Need I remind you that you're here to rescue Dandelion, not me? Seems I can take care of myself.
Fine. But remember,
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Not much happening just yet. And there may be some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
Sure, let's play.
ever won again. My goodness. So, another hand. If you've no more coin, we could play for...
They're coming! They're coming now!
Priscilla, stay here. Dandelion. Damn it.
Geralt! Go after him! Leave these here to us!
Watch it! Three
Shit.
More
Lost him. Gotta look for tracks. Slower.
Come on.
Route through here. Are deep. Horse was carrying a heavy load. Slow now. Whoa. Come on now.
Hey-ya! Giddy up. Move it. Run, Roach.
Hoofprints.
Come on, Roach.
So buckwheat millet, they said. It'll pay off, they said.
That's it, Roach.
Happy trails.
Anyone ride through here? Two men, one slung over the saddle like a sack.
Oh, aye, something of the kind, dash by. Turn left there. But 'twere a wench you were carrying, swear it on me head, squealing and wailing so.
Where are you rushing to?
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. looks like it might have started limping. Their horse collapsed. Can't be far.
Witch hunters? Even Big Willie's not that. Hey! You! What the hell's afoot here?
What is it?
You tell me! One of them hunters barged into our hut, turned us out before we could so much as fart in protest!
There another man with him? Tall, dark-haired?
Aye. Jabbering the whole time.
Dandelion. So, hunters barricaded himself inside? There another way in?
Truth be told, there is.
Where's this other way in?
Aren't you curious? It's an ordinary tunnel, back way out in case of trouble.
We don't let strangers in there. Show it to them even, and there's...
Shut it!
Want to get rid of this hunter or not?
Honest? We'd see you all gone. But he'll do for a start. Here, the key. Cellar door around the back.
Thanks.
How can I be sure that you won't try anything? I'll go with you. Not like I really have a choice now, do I?
No trickery along the way. I could wring your neck like a fat hen, you realize?
Yes, but I also realize you won't. My corpse is worth nothing to you, whereas a lie, like I said, 100 gold ingots. 100 gold ingots. No more, no less. Or I'm not Julian Alfred Tankrat's Viscount de Lettenhove.
Viscount? Come on. Everybody calls you Dandelion.
That, my friend, is what we call an assumed name. Can't expect me to reveal my full title to every goited idiot I run across. Now, if you could just unbind... Very wise. Might not be more than a sergeant today, but tomorrow...
Quiet! Thought we heard something.
What? No, you see, me and Dad, we don't...
Time to end this. Prisoner!
Geralt, must you ruin everything? I had him just where I wanted him. Ah, it is good to see you, friend. Been a while since you were last in Novigrad. What's...
Come on, we'll talk outside.
Priscilla! What are you doing here?
You all right? You have me worried sick.
Dandelion, you rascal! Got this lass to thank for his reason after yous. She chivied and chivied.
Shame you arrived too late to see us hoodwink that hunter. I had a plan all set, but then Geralt!
Dandelion, I need to ask you something. It's important, so focus. Where's Ciri?
Ciri? I thought, seeing how you're here, you haven't seen her? Well, I don't know where she is.
I know you tried to help her. Gotta say, I'm having trouble understanding why you went to Horson Jr. of all people.
No one else came to mind. Maybe, given more time, I'd have done things differently, but Ciri said the Wild Hunt was on her tail. Horson seemed pretty harmless by comparison.
Something went wrong.
So you've heard everything. I hope you're not mad. You can't be. My plan was perfect. Until we put it in motion. How was I supposed to know Manga was after Dudu?
Heard enough about your plan. Need to know what happened to Ciri now. When'd you last see her?
We were on Temple Isle, running from Horson's men.